Hi, I'm Roy Dronkers with Keller Williams Realty here in downtown Pleasanton. Thanks for visiting our website. We hope you find the information very useful. Please don't hesitate to give us a call, email us, or even stop by our office. We'll be glad to see you. You know, in Pleasanton, we're pretty fortunate. We've got a very desirable community. We've got a historic downtown. We've got very strong schools. We've got a very low housing supply to begin with. We've got very little new construction. We're nearly at build out. And consequently, this is a very desirable place to be. The commute location from Pleasanton to the major work centers is very convenient. So we've got all of the dynamics that would make this an ideal community. People want to come here. People want to live here. And consequently, that will always bode well for our values. I think the biggest challenge is that, you know, there's so much negativity out there that it ends up running pretty deep in people's minds. And so when you try to persuade them, when you try to share that with them that's not the case, you're really fighting an uphill battle. It's really a challenging time to try to convince them what's really going on out there. But once they see the facts and understand it, it's easier for them to proceed. You know, there's certainly a lot of uncertainty in the mortgage market given all the turbulence and the subprime fiascos that were fairly recent. And I think there's a lot of changes on the horizon that maybe the mortgage industry is overcorrecting right now, but shortly they'll come back to the middle and it'll be a stable environment again. And people have to remember that rates are still historically very low, and it's a great opportunity to take advantage of that. Well, when it comes to client interaction, I think the approach is pretty simple. It's really, really being a good listener and understanding what it is, what's their situation. I need to understand what their goals and objectives are. Once I have a clear handle on their scenario, their situation, their circumstance, it allows me to formulate a game plan that will help them accomplish their objectives. I really pride myself in being a consultant, not a salesperson. A consultant tells people what they need to know. A salesperson really tells people what they want to hear to accomplish the sale. That's not what I'm about. I'm about helping people get to their goals and objectives and telling them what's real. First-time buyers are a great challenge right now because this is a wonderful opportunity for them to take advantage of the market, yet at the same time there's probably more apprehension on their part than ever before, and that's totally understandable. But once we work through that, once they understand what's going on, I think most of them will recognize that this is a wonderful time to purchase a home. You know, I'm really enjoying my association with Keller Williams after 21 years in the industry. This is the first time I've experienced a culture like this where the care for their clients, the care for the community is consistent with mine, and I'm really proud to be associated with Keller Williams here in downtown Pleasanton. You know, experience really does matter right now. I've got 21 years in the business to draw from. It's a really good real estate market right now. Once you understand that, I can help you get to your goals and objectives.